Hello, welcome back guys. Another weekend video. I'm using my casing. Too slippery to hold. And some of your requested game I didn't play. Not because I forgot about it. Actually, I can't find the ISO. The game file. It's hard to download sometimes. And this one was requested also. Super Mario Galaxy 2. Always follow the on-screen button. Press AB. And you see the icon there, the hand gesture. There is another way to move it. Let me show you. Make the button more visible. Another joystick emulation. IR. Here the button, the extra button. But we want to use this button as a swing. So the joystick right now, I'm off it. Alright. Joystick, none. Still there. No more. Instead, we use the sensor, the gyro. You see, it move. Okay, I'm creating new. We need the swing button to break some of the object in the game. Press A. Okay, I'm skipping the text here. Okay, let's begin. The 30% the CPU clock speed. But the frame will be less, it's skipping the frame more. It's slow at 20%. Now I'll back increase it a bit. 25. Come on. 30. At 30, a bit faster. Okay, 25 the best. But the game a bit slow. Never mind, at least you get the good sound. That's a Wii. The if you see the big controller, that's a Wii. Smaller one is a extension one, the nunchuck. So the joystick emulation. We swing or we shake? Same thing also. Crash. affect the vibration. Going back to school, learning how to read. Help me! Wow! Wow! Help me! I'm huge. Beaver's color. You know why they don't add in the voice character, someone to do the voice? Well, that one very expensive to do. They're just using the tech. So the game, producing the game will be less. Just to create one game, to produce it, the fun, the cost of one game, more than any Hollywood movie. Just one game, $100 million, some 200 and some 300 million. Why expensive? A lot of things happening. Most of them are engineers. Genius. In the end, their game got cracked. Everybody wants free, but they don't know right. Okay. The actual cost of making the game are higher. So far so good, the sound okay, the speed a bit less when they reduce the CPU clock speed, but at least you get a good sound. Not bad. 30 frame. Don't crash. Keep a bit slow. Yeah. At the beginning. See? See what happened? The last one. Okay, that's it. Let's see the rest of the setting. The Dolphin version 5.0.9494 version 17, if I'm not mistaken. If you want this version of Dolphin emulator, I will give you the link, request for it, and the rest of the setting. Always the JIT 64. The CPU are at 30, but the best are 25. Just now in game I reduce it to 25. 30 was okay, but the sound a bit choppy. OpenGL. Enhancement at 1x as always. The rest are default, I didn't touch any of them. Let's see if it run on Falcon. Different. return it back to OpenGL. What the difference? Start at the beginning. Okay, not too far. Okay, that's it. And once again, the controller, the right analog over here, was set to joystick emulation, V-Shack. And the middle cursor, I'm using the sensor set to IR. See, this blue cursor. Okay, that's it. Once again, thank you for watching. Let's see the temperature. Maybe around 60. 40, 44. Ayo. Doesn't feel hot.